Hello, welcome to my channel. Many WhatsApp users might want to create a backup of chat history where you can access them from other devices and read them conveniently. One way to do this is to export WhatsApp messages to files. Today, we are going to talk about how to export WhatsApp chat to Excel, PDF, and HTML. Let's go! The easiest way to export chat data to HTML, PDF, and CSV XLS is using iTransfer for WhatsApp. You can use it to complete all your WhatsApp administrative tasks, such as backing up your data, exporting chats, restoring WhatsApp backup to iPhone and Android devices. Now, let's start. Step 1. Install iTransfer for WhatsApp to your computer and connect your device. Choose Backup WhatsApp on Devices button at the left menu, and then click Backup. Step 2. Wait until the backup has completed. Step 3. After the backup is done, click Restore Export the Backup. Choose the backup you want from the list and click Export to Computer. The program will start to scan the backup and show you all the chats and attachments in it. Step 4. Select the WhatsApp chats you would like to export. Pick XLS and click Export from the Save As menu. Wait until your selected chats are exported to the Excel. That's quite simple. Of course, if you want to PDF format, you can pick PDF from Save As menu and wait until the export process finished. If you want to view photos and videos of chats, you can choose to export data to an HTML file. This is because an HTML can be opened on any device with a built-in browser, and the data will also load quicker than Excel spreadsheet, especially if the chat is longer. So, you can choose Save as HTML in Step 4 to export chat data. Okay, that's all for today. If this video helps, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Videos here provide various solutions on WhatsApp issues. Bye! See you until the next video.